Welcome back to Born to Shine. Now here to whet your appetite for our next celebrity's performance, two highly talented and totally dedicated teenagers. They are the current junior British and European champions of Latin and the junior world champions of ballroom. It is 13-year-old Hannah Cresswell and 15-year-old Luke Miller.
We have been partners for nearly 4 years now, and our favourite dance is the jive.
Why our favourite dance is the jive is because it's energetic and it's just brilliant fun. We train 30 hours a week, and maybe in the weekends, I'd say. How long would you say?
I don't know, well, as many hours as we can get in. With a crowded floor, it can get slightly dangerous. Once when we were practicing, I did give Luke a black eye.
Yeah, that was
but
nice.
Apart from that.
For our celebrity couple taking on the challenge, they are two stars of Emmerdale, who until a few weeks ago had never jived with anyone, let alone each other. It's Lesley Dunlop and Tony Audenshaw.
Jive is probably one of the most difficult dances out of all of them.
I mean, I thought it'd be a bit of this, maybe a bit of swinging around. Yes. I had no idea it'd be that athletic and that quick.
So.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
Proper shoes.
Got the heels on,
though. Cuban heels.
Side, back.
When they dance, they're just so fluid and they're so fast and so tight.
Right. Left.
And we've learnt a few steps there, but we're doing them painfully slowly.
Okay?
Yep.
Got you. The slide through the legs, they found the hardest bit.
Now, when you trust Tony enough, you're going to release your legs.
This is never going to happen.
I thought I was going to not get my head low enough going under Tony's legs.
I was quite looking forward to that.
But as they swing into practice, the smiles start to fade.
Thank you.
I'm absolutely
good, haven't I? Me too. Oh, blistered.
Cue the music, Lou.
Here we go.
Obviously, there's a lot of work to do on the performance.
I'm struggling on doing arms and legs at the same time.
Okay.
And I'm struggling on that lift.
Bend down, like that. Yeah, and then see them on stage.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They really need to up their game so they can show the public that they deserve to be through to the final.
Now you're ready for the weight.
Next.
When you watch Hannah and Luke, it's like watching a load of gazelles dance, right? It's a couple of hippos with us.
I actually thought about the moment before you step out and start dancing. And just the thought of it at the moment sent me into panic attack.
This is it, Dancing Life with Christina Aguilera's Candyman. It's Lesley and Tony!
Down its own. It's nothing more than a
mind and let them get their breath back. I'm going to talk to you in a moment's time. A fabulous performance there from Lesley and Tony. And if you want to see them in the final, then pick up the phone as lines are now open. Now, the numbers you need are on the screen. Remember, you are voting for who you want to see again in the final, so please do dial carefully. And don't forget, with every vote, you'll be helping save the children. OK, come over here. How do they do? You're amazing students. Do you think they did well?
That was brilliant.
Yeah, they did
brilliant. They were right, weren't they? And how did you two find it?
I'm so glad it's over.
You know what? I've jived before and it's actually really hard. You have to be so fit, don't you?
It was getting up at the end that was my worst.
And how did you cope fitting all this in with the filming of Emmerdale?
It's gone great, hasn't it? Actually, we've rehearsed in Leeds, we've rehearsed at dinner, at lunch times, and
Snip off for a quickie.
You kick some kick. Don't it like that. Do you think you'll carry on jiving?
I'd love to.
Oh, well, you must be very proud of your students. They did very well. Well, let's see what the panel thought of your performance, shall we? Jason, technically any good?
Well, I have to say that the jive is supposed to be infectious, entertaining and full of energy. And, Tony, you have bags of energy, mate. That was incredible. I also thought that the two of you do have a really cute chemistry together. It was fun, it was vivacious. I would have liked to have seen a little bit more on the beat with the feet. If we stay in for the final, let's work on some more footwork. But well done.
Denise, it is all about... footwork and the jive, isn't it?
It is, and actually the footwork for the choreography was quite simple, so I'd like to see more with the footwork. I think you can be a bit more adventurous if you make it through to the final. But the arms were all in, Tom, you had smiles on your faces. I thought you did a fabulous job.
Alex, is jiving your thing?
I'm no expert, but I could tell you, you've got some moves, man. I mean, this is all about learning something new and expanding your horizons, and on that basis, 10 out of 10.
Oh, good stuff. Well, thank you very much indeed to our panel. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Lesley and Tony. Well done, guys.
It's been amazing working with Hannah and Luke, because they are world champion ballroom dancers. We couldn't have had better mentors.
The thing is, you get to an age where you can't really be that bothered learning something new, and this has been the shove that I needed to learn a new skill, and I'm so grateful for it.
OK, this is it. The votes are in and they have been verified. Congratulations to all of you. You have done fantastically, but as you know, only one act can go through to the final. Time now to reveal tonight's winner. The celebrity performance that got the most viewer votes is... Lesley Dunlop and Tony Audenshaw! Oh, and all the best for coming on, congratulations! There's a look of relief in some faces and thrilled in others. Tony, well done, Lesley. Oh dear, they're realising they've got to carry on dancing now.
You've got to come back.
You do have to come back.
I love doing it.
Yeah, that's great. And thank you so much. It's been a great thing to be to be part of this. Wonderful.
And I tell you, as teachers, you've done well as well, haven't you?
Not bad, yeah.
Yes, see you all again in the final. And some relieved faces over there. And I think Eamon especially is pleased. You've all done absolutely fantastically. Well done, everybody. Don't you think, ladies and gentlemen? Well done. You can keep on jiving. We'll see you in the final. Congratulations once again to Lesley and Tony. And, of course, to Hannah and Luke. Don't forget, if you'd like to donate £5 to Save the Children, text SAVE to 70008. Details are on the screen now. That's it. Huge thanks, of course, to Ruth Langsford, Dawn Porter, Lesley Dunlop and Tony Audenshaw and all of their mentors on the stage. Well done, guys. To Mary Jess, Helena Bonham Carter and, of course, our expert panel, Denise Van Outen, Jason Gardner and Alex James. And thank you to you for your votes and texts. If you want to catch up on all the gossip, then go to the website itv.com/born to shine. We are back next Sunday at 8 o'clock with three more incredible youngsters and more nervous celebrities. See you then.